Chris here at Liquor Lab, and this is Easy Cocktails at Home. Today we're going to make an Amaretto Sour. So, really, really easy cocktail. All you need is Amaretto, some simple syrup or sugar, and lemon. Right, my lemon juice is in here, already squeezed. Now, one of the things that you can add to it is egg white. That's totally optional. What it does, it gives it like that white fluffy head and like a velvety kind of texture to it. So, great, let's make the cocktail. So, first thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put my egg white in there and get it out of the way. Totally optional. Right, so, ice. Now I've put lots of ice in there because I really want to smash this cocktail about. So I have got my egg white in there. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put in 50 ml of lemon juice. One. Two. So I squeezed a full lemon, and that was 50 ml. Next, my simple syrup. Now, if this is a choice of how sour you want your drink, I quite like it soury. So I'm only gonna put 25 ml in. If it's not sweet enough for you, but it is a sour, if it's not sweet enough for you, add another shot. So that's my simple syrup. Last of all, my amaretto. So two shots, 50 ml. One. Two. Fantastic. So we've got all the ingredients in there. I'm gonna put a little bit more ice in there because, like I said, I really, really want to smash this around because I really want that really lovely white texturey fluffy top. Right, all your stuff's in there, lid on top, bring it around and give it a really, really good shake. Really, really good shake. Whack it about. Go for it. Workout. Isolation workout here. Yeah. Look, it's lovely, it's frothy, that's what I want. The egg white really froths up the drink. Really, really shake. Okay, and that's enough. There we go. So, I've got this lovely white frothy top, which that's exactly what you want. But like I said, egg white, totally optional. So grab your glass, ice up your glass. Grab your strainer. And just pour. And look at that, see, it comes out a lovely white fluffy top. Oh, absolutely perfect. And there we go, put that to the side. And that is it, this is your Amaretto Sour. Now I'm just gonna top it off with a maraschino cherry. I'm just gonna throw that on top there. Now what you do is, after you drink your drink, eat your maraschino cherry, and you've got this fantastic like sweetness of bring it all back again. And there we go, one. Amaretto Sour. So, Amaretto, 50 ml, two shots. Simple syrup, one shot, 25 ml. Lemon juice, two shots, 50 ml. Put a bit more in if you want a bit sweeter, but I think that is absolutely fantastic. This is Chris, this is Liquor Lab, this is Easy Cocktails at Home. Thank you very much. That's perfect, absolutely perfect.